Alright, hello everyone, this is Gamerturk, and this is the third part of my infamous First Light playthrough. So, in the end of the second part, we got betrayed by that shade guy. He captured our brother and is threatening us at the moment. Damn, I hate that guy. Alright, let's see. We go that way. I love these boost rings. Hello. Rescue Shane's men from the DUP.
Okay. Dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys built fast. Tougher than you guys. Thank you, dupe assholes.
Run.
Years.
There's too many people around. How does that guy keep dodging me? Oop, I'm dying.
You are free to go.
Okay, so let's just run away. Wait, defeat the remaining ones? Really? Can't I just run away? Oh, fuck. How am I supposed to beat that guy? Let's just regenerate first. Ah! This is not looking good. Oh, he's dead, good. But I need a neon source. Get back up. There's one more, I guess. Yep, over there.
Okay, Texas. Your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, deserve a reward.
Brent! Where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you. Hey, see, honey, you do right by me, you get a little brand. But cross me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear, or two. Ladies' choice.
I heard Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the Science Center. I'll explain there.
Oh, that's really far away. Almost there. Work with Jenny to rein in Shane's control over the city. Perfect.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. The wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police room. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Oh, so I need to find the drones. Okay, let's...
Good thing I don't get motion sick.
Okay. Should be over there.
Oh, that was expensive.
It was, seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Fire.
Can I upgrade anything right now? 13 points. Fireballs for 50% longer. Fetch forward. Increase melee finisher ammo capacity to 2. What's this? No, I don't use that. I want to condense your energy and 3 times power. I want the speed one. And yeah, maybe this. Right, so now what? Destroy police drones, but I can't turn on the camera. Oh, okay, so I gotta go there. Fine.
You see, these things can go anywhere. If Shane got a hold of one, he'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash.
Okay, where's the monorail? Not here, not here. Okay, the rail's here. Where's the drone now? Coming right up on the left side. There it is.
Come on, it's a cop pinata.
Alright, it looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing.
Right, let's see. Oh, that's
not a drone.
Fuck.
A helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. That's all the fans. It looks.
How do I defeat that thing? Okay, so that's how. Are you up there somewhere? Oh, yeah. Wait. Off you go. And the other one's somewhere around here. Oh. Okay.
Are you okay? I'm so sorry. I couldn't tell the drones and chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll search the rest of the drone locations. And I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
Oh, you are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go and I'm already there.
I have no idea if these side missions help or anything. Well, I'll just follow the story. Search the city for where Shane is hiding your brother. Fine.
Shane's trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
Hey, where's the next one?
Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here and I'll fix it.
Deal.
Right, so going through these things give me more time for some reason. Almost there. 15 seconds.
Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him.
Fuck!
You have time for this.
On top of the Pioneer building. We got cops to kill.
Damn, I hate that guy. I really hope we kill him or something at the end of the game. This chain and reinforcing is all hold on Seattle.
Okay, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. Got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. Man, I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
Whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
Let's use this. This should cost something. Well, that was not the best idea I had, I guess. Almost there.
Police chief looking around wondering where all his men went. I think I'm gonna go introduce myself. And just in case, come on by. I want my laser gun for protection. Time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
Yeah, I hate these sniper sections. Snipers, where are they? Really? I couldn't even see them. Okay, let's just keep my eyes on the minimap then. Shut the fuck up! Oh, these are the special guys. Well, they're not so special after all.
My brother.
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Now you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around.
I wonder how long this game actually is. If I'm not mistaken, this was actually a DLC for the Infamous Second Son.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that'd calm me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. But when he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me.
Oh, we're going Avatar State again. No, she was, not we.
Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me, how did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Press R1 to fire a barrage of heat-seeking neon missiles. Cool. Oh, that's gonna be useful.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines and stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit.
Complete the first nightmare challenge by defeating 20 demons. Okay. Incoming wave 2. Oh, I'm out of missiles.
Feels good to have them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves. Opus Abigail, scrutinize your enemy. Their weakness will become clear.
There we go.
These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about
I'm
strong.
Damn. No, this is too much. Run, run, run. I did not even defeat all the enemies yet. How are new waves spawning?
You
Fuck! Run! Run! Run like there's no tomorrow. Did you regenerate already? Seriously, I need some health. Oh, so I have to stop to regenerate. I need neon stuff. Where do I get neon stuff? How many waves are there?
Full point, Miss Walker.
Oh, just this many, okay.
It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential.
You unlocked the Gamma Arena survival mission.
You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead. Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. Just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker? Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torch the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives.
Thank you.
There's a sniper? Okay, that's weird.
Blown away on the pavement.
You didn't.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, bitch, don't hang up.
Back on fire. Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us.
Really hard controlling this. Right. There we go.
Ain't washing that off.
I need those relay dishes, I guess. There's one. Oh, this one's closing in.
Send that bitch our way. We'll take her out.
It's the neon girl. Look out for the neon.
Fuck. Truck.
Fight my ass.
There's one down there. No, he's not down there. Stop moving! Okay. That's the last one, I guess. Two more to go.
Hey. Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent, it all stops.
Oh, no, no, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free you. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
Oh, that one's just too far away. Where the hell is that truck?
Okay, fire hates water. What the hell does Neon hate? We're getting lit up here! Someone tell me where she is!
I'm right here. Really?
It's her! It's her! Wait, no! Not her!
Did that guy just clip out of the truck? There's one last guy in there. And I think he's gone, yeah. One last shipment.
Oh, hi! I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait. You don't have any.
The DUPs are on to you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Where the heck is that truck?
Hello? Guys? Any other trucks out there?
Ooh. Are those guards? I could use my stripper here. Yep.
Someone call backup! We need everyone!
There's still more people? Can't I climb on top of that? Why? They just keep coming. Fuck. Oh, so that's why I couldn't climb. Okay.
Radio in.
No one's gonna radio in. Oh, this is a masterpiece. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Huh. Just punch your goddamn hand there. Okay.
Hey, calling any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch.
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. Want me? I'm at the crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna wrap the stream right now. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I sure am. And thank you. Fuck, who's shooting me? Let me wrap the stream first. Okay, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on my next part. See ya, take care.